man builds a city at the bottom of the sea, that's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Dreamtime, Mr.Bubbles.
it's underwater. She's helping.
Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe get more ambitious.
Streets, of course, have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The red chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Installed some new gaskets. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance.
Oh, what
some kind of fruit tree spinning like a top. And it was pouring juice down Ryan's throat, choking the bastard. But it wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control, the gizmo that feeds the maglocks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. Comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. But I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it. Nitroglycerin in my office, that will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing.
Cursed be you in the...
Observed
All his commandments. Observe all his commandments. Observe all his commandments. Even miles underwater, he still sees everything. I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
So, little ones.
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help.
Creatures killed you? Even I don't know. As you dragged me closer to the abyss, you pulled yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, Parasite. It will be preferable to what you will learn if you win.
Say it to Lord God! Get over here!
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia. City? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Thank you.
comes to meet me. Right back at not in steel and fire, but in my intellect and will. You hear me? Ha ha ha.